Hi everybody, we are here at MAX, which is the Moscow Air Show, which is, you know, in these corona times going on with full vigor, full strength, with full energy, and the skies are all roaring. And the roars are not just Russian, there's one roar which is very, very Indian for us. Our very own Indian Air Force display team, Sarang, is here. And with me, I have the CEO of the commanding officer of the team which is here, and I'm sure it is always nice to hear from the horse's mouth. So let's hear, you know, all about himself. He'll tell us about who he is, who does he lead, how is he here, and what is he doing and how is he enjoying it. I'm sure there's no option to not enjoying it. So let's go ahead and let's start. So the mic is off to you.
Hello everyone, I'm Wing Commander Girish Komar. I'm the team leader of the Sarang helicopter display team, and we are here at MAX 21 with our aircraft, our very own Sarang team, performing alongside the Russian teams over here in this wonderful air show. We are enjoying it a lot here. It's a big gala event that's happening, so it's really a good opportunity for us to showcase our Indian aviation industry's achievements that we have had in terms of aircraft manufacturing as well as Indian Air Force pilot skills.
Is it the first time you've come to an air show?
Sarang has participated in many international air shows abroad, and of course Aero India is no less an event. It's a wonderful international event there, and we are always a part. MAX, yes, we are performing at MAX for the very first time, and all these years in Indian Air Force, we have been flying the Russian aircraft, and here we are with our own very machine, with our own very pilots, displaying our skills over here. So that's a very proud moment for us.
And you've been here for how many days now?
I've been here since we inducted the first set on 12th, and thereafter we were building our helicopters. We get them in a knockdown state in the C-17 Globemaster aircraft. We built our aircraft, got them ready for the air show, did the practices, and the air show has started since 20th, and we've been performing every day.
And generally, what is the reaction you get from the, you know, because you definitely do not see the people below. We see them and they're very excited. They're clapping when the sirens are flying. And so, you know, there's no feeling that they're not Russian and they're...
It's a very good question to ask. Yes, we have been interacting with the people when we are not flying. Actually, when we're walking across in the air show ourselves, a lot of people are approaching us, and there's a lot of warmth, I must say. From the side of the Russians towards the team, they are really appreciating, and they are really cheering up the team, just like the way we used to get the adulation back home in India. And yes, it's a very learned and experienced people over here who have seen, they have been manufacturing aircraft, they know about the machines, so they are able to appreciate that the very fact that it's our machine, and that's something which is catching their eye very much, and it's overall turning out to be a very wonderful experience.
Thank you.